Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
man.
Microsoft, more like Macro Shaft.
Please explain.
This is fucking like 1998.
Boo! Dave Lang! Boo!
Yay! Lang Zone!
No! Get out of there!
It's a good place to get panties.
Well, we saw Dave Lang for 10 seconds at PAX, and the only reason we saw him is because he wasn't drunk yet.
So to be clear, we're booing Dave Lang, not Iron
not
Galaxy.
Not Iron Galaxy, no. Never.
We like Iron Galaxy.
They are a galaxy
unlike
of Iron
PC
Men.
Gamers.
Keats works there.
Lang doesn't
guy.
Want
yeah,
to be
exactly.
liked.
No.
He gets his power of being disliked.
Hey everybody, I have Dave Lang's phone number right here. It
uses it.
Fucking throws the phone over his shoulder.
Oh, it's the best moment ever. It's the best.
God is it though? Because I don't think it is.
Johnny V is such
it's
a piece of shit.
Killer instinct.
It's what happened after.
All
that
right.
That was the best. We're
fucking
doing it.
It's about time.
Why don't we just wait till season three?
Why don't we just wait till season three?
Because Willie wanted to do it now.
Look at that SNES
box. Look, it's right there. Fuck you, Nintendo.
The answer is because, Pat, that season three is next year.
Yeah. But I'd be able to play it because it'd be on PC.
It's next year. This is a full roster.
You can play
here
now
we go.
If you just got an Xbox.
You're a full roster.
All right.
You could play it actually whenever you wanted if you weren't a coward.
You could play anytime. You can do whatever you want.
Drago! All
right. So Matt,
you guys keep telling me that I can't do whatever I want, so it's a little confusing now that
shut
you
up.
Do.
Matt, you're Jago?
Jago!
Yeah, and I'm taking Glacius.
Liam is Glacius. Enjoy your costume. That tight-ass shirt.
That's the one
is
I
that
want.
Even a shirt?
I don't know how it's.
Yeah, good stage!
How
good
does
stage.
It stay on his body?
One. He's glued
good
it to
stage.
His nips.
We don't even need to fight, we got a good stage.
He's glued it to his nips.
Glued it to his nips?
Just glued it to
where
your
it'll
nips,
stay.
Yeah.
Jago's like, I've been training these nips for years.
You'd be amazed what you can glue to your nips.
So this is this reboot KI. It's not really KI.
Yeah, I've heard of this.
I'm afraid
like,
your nips end
this
here.
This game is way better than it has any right to be.
The Killer Instinct 1 and 2 are terrible.
Yeah, they're not great.
I always thought they were terrible.
Well, we played Gold and Rare Replay, and we went through the
but we love it nonetheless.
Yeah.
But this game is not only legit, it's fun, it's excellent,
yeah.
It's fucking just a blast. Get in there.
Okay,
that's Ryu.
It's time for the dumb questions to start.
Yep.
How do you play this game?
All right, you do an opener.
Okay.
And then you do a normal.
Uh-huh.
And then another super move, and then a normal, and then a super move, and a normal, and that's a combo.
Okay, what's an opener?
A special move.
Okay, so I do a Shoryuken into a combo?
Not a Shoryuken.
Okay.
That's too much of an ending move.
Okay.
But usually you do a special move into a button, into a special move.
Into a button. And you keep going until you feel like you've done enough.
And then you
because they might break it if you get
and then you do the thing that ends it like a short you did as a good ender.
Or a super.
Anything on hard attack becomes
okay.
an ender.
Six button game?
Yep.
Okay, supers are motion and two buttons?
There's no supers, there's just EXs.
Okay, oh, that was
EXs
bad.
Are
EXs
and two
are basically your
yes.
supers.
Yeah. How do you do instinct?
Both hearts. Trigger, pop that instinct.
Cool. And what are throws?
Lights.
Like two lights together. Yeah.
And do both mediums do anything?
Both mediums do shadow counters.
Shadow counters. Now, what is it? Shadow counter is what I do when I feel a combo breaker coming.
It's an alpha counter.
Basically.
So
okay.
You have to be blocking like a multi-hit special move.
And you have to eat one hit to activate it.
Okay.
Also, if you're in the middle of a combo and you do two mediums, it becomes a counterbreaker.
Oh,
okay,
one.
That's what I was thinking of, counterbreaker.
So, oh, forgive!
So if I do, say, three medium linkers in a row, and like
go,
I can feel that Nat knows how to break the next one,
Jago!
Both mediums, and then when he counterbreaks, when he combo breaks,
how cool Jago is.
What? I will counterbreak him.
Yes!
I used to hate
Pat, shut up. That's how it works. You know the deal. Just play.
I don't know if... Okay.
Shut up. You know the deal. Just play.
I used to hate Jago back in the day because I was like, you're so white meat. Like, Ryu, and you're not interesting to me.
You mean
everything.
Like original KI games? Not
yeah.
Just, yeah.
But
yeah,
in
yeah,
this,
yeah.
Like, I kind of turned a corner on him in KI 2. Because
I'm
like...
every character's cool. Now.
You know what? I mean, he still has... He still has the least amount of flavor of the cast, mm-hmm. but he's got stuff enough.
But he
to
has
respect
so much
him.
Flavor in the mold of being a boring Ryu.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
He embraced it.
That's
yeah, not, that's that color!
That's not the default.
Then pick another one.
No, you're not on the default.
You picked custom.
You picked custom.
Default custom is all of Wally's.
That's weird that it's
shit.
Number one, actually.
Because that's the one you
Because
prefer.
That's the one I'm gonna always go to.
Okay, that makes sense.
No, Pat, you say it's weird, and it is because I contacted, like, Isaac Torres, the QA guy, and go, you need to swap custom and default, because when you just want to hammer A, you might wind up taking Wooly's weird horse porn like accessory set for
you end
whoever.
Up with, you end up with Retro Orchid and you just want to end your life.
Yeah. I want Retro Orchid.
I want to
like
be able to match A and get the costume that I like.
Retro Orchid looks great.
Retro Orchid is nuts because she looked terrible when her costume came out and they added like extra textures and like beveling on the fabric of her costume, so people are like, okay, that looks way better.
Okay, nope. So best song in the game though.
The song is close. It's a competitor.
Everybody's quiet now.
No, it's a competitor.
What's
though.
Your favorite?
The best song in the game is TJ Converse song.
Oh, you like
yeah,
TJ?
I think
okay,
so.
That's fair.
It has like the like Spinals has the most production.
By the way, how do I break combos?
You match the
both
the,
lights, both mediums,
or
both
hards.
Both mediums.
Match the strength.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. No, I've never seen a fabric as shiny as Orchid's fucking whatever that is.
Thing, yeah.
Her painted skin. Because what that can't be cloth. That's not polyester, it ain't plastic.
I love her fucking Cyber Beast.
Cyber Beast?
Yeah.
You know, it's her Digimon.
Yeah, basically.
Cyber Fan.
Contraband Mono Beast.
Okay, that's...
It's interesting, because she used to turn into it, and then they're like, well, she can summon it, too.
Yeah.
It's like, no one knows how it works, but forget about it.
You don't need to know how it works. That's not the point here. Yeah, good shit.
Hey,
Song knows where it's going.
Sing it, Mayan, sing it! Ending big?
Yeah,
no.
There you go.
Ending small.
I can't!
He ain't Remember? Done yet!
You're not done yet!
Let's go, TJ.
It's such a cool move.
It's the coolest.
So that's when he has full instinct, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it just... Why would anyone ever pop their instinct as TJ?
Yeah, what does it do when he pops instinct?
He gets, like,
don't know.
Frame advantage or something?
No, it makes him way faster. And you
oh,
do,
okay.
And you do want to pop it. You want to pop it in round one, because you'll gain it back.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, I'll
take it over here.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Here, pass the cable over, so we don't just tangle Wooly up.
Thank you.
Oh, he's getting wrapped up.
Really? One step closer, but I don't know him because I'm crazy.
Why does beating up a boxer make you one step closer?
No, it's one step closer.
So for openers, you just have to know which ones are openers?
Well, it's most of your specials.
Pretty much any move except for stuff that's like...
Any move that moves
you know?
Forward.
Okay, because I did that huge right, and that didn't seem like an opener.
It is.
That oh, it is?
Yeah.
No, the for TJ, that is actually not an opener.
Okay. Is it?
You took TJ, but TJ, like, out of the Season 2 cast, he's actually one of the most...
He's not straightforward.
Okay, complicated characters.
Who, like, aside from Jago, who would be straightforward?
Orchid,
Saberwolf, Cider, Cinder.
Kind of.
Okay, then I'll grab Saberwolf.
Oh, Omen as well.
Oh, Hisako. She's
okay, who's
super
Omen?
Straightforward.
Who's Omen?
I'm Omen!
Okay, fireball shit. Throw fireballs everywhere.
I'll throw fireballs
okay.
as Omen.
Wooly, you have to block and let Matt show off the fireballs.
The level
for a bit.
Of shenanigans.
Pat, do you know about Omen's fireballs?
I know.
Oh my god.
I listen to you guys talk about it during the podcast,
oh,
even
so
if I
cool.
don't play the game.
Yeah, for
those
sure.
Those are locked.
Okay, but you should spare some KI money just to get the red color, this one, because when you put on his red mask, his red accessory mask, it looks like the best.
Oh, cool.
Okay,
yeah.
All right.
It's just
I like how
the
there's different accessories for the costumes in this
the
game.
The pinnacle.
Like, the retro costume gets a whole other set of accessories.
Yeah.
Wow, Thunder falling upon hard times in that color set.
Pretty,
it looks like he's really been through the fucking
so
trenches.
Thunder is your main, right?
I consider
well,
him,
main.
I consider him Furiosa.
And
so
Omen,
who's
and
your main?
Omen is Matt's main.
The Omen is not my main.
not
is it
main.
Not Saberwolf
It's kind of
Saberwolf,
but I haven't played him in, like, since, Con Bravo.
Right.
I walk with the law.
And Omen's so
okay, show off those fireballs. So Omen doesn't get to pick what his fireball
They're
is.
They're always random!
The only fireball that the opponent can't, like, counter is the one that you don't know that you're doing.
Yeah, exactly.
It's the fucking silliest shit!
Just go with it. Just go
oh my
flow.
God, it's so all over the place.
It's like a regular fighting game character playing Smash Bros. With items.
Kinda, yeah.
Just adapt to whatever came out.
At Evo, there was a guy playing Omen, and it was the most garbage amazing match. You remember that, Wooly? Like, the guy
yes, Omen, yes.
It was amazing. I really want to see more high level Omen play. Because watching the garbage of the fireballs, basically he'd be throwing
the garbage of the fireballs. I want that to be yearly event.
Well, basically
garbage of the fireballs.
Yeah, he'd be throwing them out at the right time, but there would always be one or two fireballs just doing shit that was not necessary.
Oh, I do the shit.
He was just filling space on
the
screen.
How do you plan for that?
The person that throws it can't plan, and the person that gets hit by it cannot plan.
All you can plan for is there's going to be a fireball kind of in front of the
Yeah, no, it might be in front of you, it might not.
Yeah. You missed.
It's fine.
That's not going to happen.
That's a win. At least.
His Rage of Demon. Yeah. I think that's Liam.
Well, yeah, I wanted to get a stage fatality on this stage because it's so
One's really rare because it can only be on that side.
It's only on one side.
But it lets you trigger it anywhere else.
Really?
Though. Yeah, it actually does.
I don't remember that.
The other stages have specific positions a
lot. Hisako's especially. Hisako's is super, super, like finicky.
I think
it's Eternal Champion's finicky.
I think if you're facing the wrong corner of the screen, it won't activate, but it's pretty generous now.
Unless they switch that up.
Yeah.
So Sidira is fine, but it's like I just want to be Jury instead.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a very similar character, but Jury just has more personality. Plus, she speaks a language I can understand.
But they play totally different.
Korean.
So.
No, but like in Street Fighter, she just talks English.
Yeah.
So, but like Sidira. Plus, I hate that retro costume.
Oh my god!
No,
that
take
so much
no,
fun.
No, take
Kick.
Dylan.
Yeah, Pat, did you catch that?
Oh,
no, the second one is Kick from Dive Kick.
You'd have to go through the accessories.
I think I might have set him up.
Yeah, dude!
There it is.
So much better than the Jax Dylan. And he's voiced by Dylan!
Oh, let's fight here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
It's been, like, you fuck you, Wooly. TJ Combo's theme isn't the best. Yeah, it is. Wait, no Agonos. No, shut up. No TJ Combo. And I constantly...
The theme that is playing at the moment is
but
the
But then
best.
You think back to Orchids and you're like, wait.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
Wait.
Dude. Like,
what?
Working out?
Yeah.
You get energy.
It's the her theme's the best.
You feel
but
power.
Themes I don't like, Conra is nothing. Riptors is nothing. Mm. Riptors is the worst theme in the game. It's barely anything.
I don't like Glacius's. It's decent, but I don't like it.
Cinder is fine right. As long as you remember that it's like Wooly, paying homage.
You must have listened to the Cinder theme, and when it gets to the repeating part where in the original theme it stopped after a while, then Mick Gordon goes, no, fuck that. It has to go 5 minutes past that part where it keeps repeating and amping
Jesus
up.
Jesus Christ, that health bar just disappeared.
Like, the other thing with TJ Combo is that, as complicated as he is, he's super tricky, because every single button does a special move. Like, it's really crazy. That's
like a different special move?
Like, the other buttons don't do a different speed or strength on
a
special move.
So you do his Balrog Rush Punch, and then tap another button to get a different effect out of it.
So, a fake, a roll, just that punch you were doing earlier, Pat, and, his grab, too.
Yeah.
He can do the rush punch and cancel into a grab.
That's cool shit.
That's why it's, when people picked him up, they were like, oh, yeah, no, he's super cool, and I'm going to be able to, what? I don't, And that tracks, and he's just crazy. Like crazier
maybe
than
I
fucking
shouldn't have
boxer.
Picked him as my first time.
He's not.
Ever.
He's not straightforward.
Maybe I should have gone with something.
And
but you
I
gotta
never,
know.
And I never got the hang of auto barrages.
They're the best. They're what I just used for all his combo sets.
I never really.
What's
got
an auto barrage?
It's his combo trait.
That only
they made them way easier to beat. But what it is basically instead of he can do normal combos, or he can do. 6 buttons in any order.
Okay.
And
it's like his own personal magic series.
Exactly. And then
it's like a 10-hit combo in
and they slow down as you go on and you gotta pop the right button.
Alright, Saberwolf.
Let's
and
have
Saberwolf,
some fun.
If you recall, he's all back for it. Right? You can take the Benny color if you want if Wooly has it unlocked. I don't know if he does.
I might. I'm not sure.
I'll just go with
it. The default's better. Like, his retro is one of the costumes that people still complain about. Like, are you going to fix that? It looks awkward.
Back forward. No charges?
No charges.
Okay. Yeah. Well, up
back
downs
forward.
As well?
Sorry?
Up downs as
yes.
well?
Only one, though.
Isn't it down up, though?
Yeah, that's what
it
means.
No, that's what I meant.
Okay. No, just making sure.
So it's mid-boss.
Last thing I want you to do
mid-boss
is just be
fight.
Jumping.
Mm-hmm. So is that Agonos's, classic Ognos.
Yeah.
So before he fell apart.
So when I'm doing a normal in between, that's two hits, right? I only have to tap it once, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Some characters have specific things, but auto doubles, you just tap the button once.
So tap the button once, then do a different special. Then
exactly. Also, since you're a Saberwolf, his trait is that he can tap the same button over and over, but it's easy to break.
Yeah, I bet.
Like, you can, because you see the same animation cycle repeating over and over.
Okay.
It is quite fast, too, inputting an auto double than a special.
The problem is that, Agnos just got rid of all of his armor, so now you can hit him with a bit more freely.
Okay.
I got a chunk up,
so there's that,
and that's super good in like a lot of situations because it's quick and like it's pretty safe on block. It's not invisible though. And Sable with backboard and kick, that's Sable's dash that he can do three different things out of. And there's like a low, a medium, and an overhead.
So slow, but now it's time to work the walls, baby.
And
you're stuck in here with me.
Sable's instinct that you just popped is like way more damage, but obviously, like.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get to actually.
The problem is that Sable, since he's rushed down, you're against a character that specializes in, like, no, but I have armor, so I can just get out of your rush down, kind of like at least three hits of it.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, isn't it? Oh, it's backwards punches, maybe.
For Agnos, I believe it's like...
Three for me. There you go, Leo.
Quarter circle backwards and punches. Is that for Agnos or whatever? Oh, look at that!
Peace be with you.
Remember that time where Keats just changed his name to Chunk Norris for like 5 months?
Yeah.
Because he thought that joke was so hilarious.
And then he became the fun button.
Yeah, yeah. Like every 3 months, it's always changed with Keats's thing. It was like, this joke's funny, right? And we're like, kinda.
So something about...
And he's like, but it's funny though.
Something about Killer Instinct that people need to know is that a lot of new fighting games out there are doing things to really be warm and welcoming to the new player.
Ooh, I can tell you right now, this is not one of those
games.
This
game says, fuck you.
From the mechanics to the art style, it's not
welcoming
at all.
I think the whole match I hit three normals.
This is probably one of the most niche AAA Western titles.
I want this code more than anything, I'll never get it.
But do it with the shaved head, though.
You know what that
felt
like?
I know you like the shaved head.
Matt likes the shaved head. That's his thing.
What are you
talking about?
That one? I don't know.
You're always about the girl with the shaved head.
And not with the weird, like, cyber shit in there.
I don't know the specifics of your boner. Like, I'm sorry.
Well, you should by now!
You should take the Vore costume.
I'm taking notes.
Getting blown up by Agnos like that just now and feeling totally helpless and not even, like, being able to grasp, like,
Hold on. Let's pick our stage here.
Pick
Shadow Jago's lair, because I want to get that in there at least once.
Okay, sure.
It's right there.
Was it that way?
There. One more.
Yeah. I don't know why Shadow Jago's.
Pat's getting overtalked for the first time in channel history.
No, it's getting blown up like that, not knowing what I was doing. It felt like the first time I fought a good Urien player.
Sure.
Where it's like, I don't know.
And
Agnos
is actually somewhat similar.
It's, but like, you can observe the screen on a Urien player. This is more like Marvel.
Yeah.
Where you're like, no, you need to know.
Like, I was hitting you, I think, or was I?
I was chunking up.
Okay. What does that mean?
Yeah. He's chunking up. It means he's putting super armor on.
It means your path ends here.
Okay.
Devour hour. Yeah, so she's, like, especially hard to block for beginners.
Yeah, I don't know. I've never fought her
before. Oh, shit, really?
Because her Rekkas look like her normals. But
And her normals look like her Rekkas.
Liam, are you using her? Or are you?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I'm
not. So, Liam, the trick is that if it has, like, a little aura of, like, green slash behind her swing, it's probably a Rekka.
Okay.
If it doesn't have that
effect
on it...
How many Rekkas
are
there? Is it
three? Three. Always three. And she can go high, low, or overhead on them. So...
Chelsea's combo moves, right?
Three.
Oh!
Yeah. I want to hear a 1-2-3 combo
so
make sure you do it.
I can't figure out what I'm looking at. I have no idea what's happening.
That's a Rekka, and then there's buttons afterwards.
Oh shit! I forgot that her throw is like a setup. Because I never... Why would I go for that throw when I have two way better throws?
For the setup.
The Sacco is not for the fucking kids. The Sacco is not for the children.
It's not for the children!
No, man.
How many is three Rekkas?
Three Rekkas. You can go first one.
But
always,
I can change
the
if
first
it's
one
high
is
or
mid.
Low.
Then the second one can go low, or it can go overhead.
Yeah. Ooh.
Right. And then you got to blow up the punish hard.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. So get your Shoryuken at the end.
Shit.
That was awesome.
Right there, Shoryuken. Nice.
It doesn't have to be an EX Shoryuken.
And
right?
That was 56 damage.
Yeah.
So you cashed it out.
Oh,
nice!
God!
Yeah!
Oh, nice!
Yeah, there you go.
Well played, well played.
Yeah, Pat? The highest technical
character. Can I grab it so that I don't end up fighting Wooly every single time?
I don't think I could win with any other character, because Jago's is the only moveset that's so easy to remember.
It's the basics, like, man.
Would it be too shit for the viewers if I also pick Jago?
Cinder's normal too.
Okay, you know what? I'll stick with Sableye.
He's too normal. You're going to have too much fun with Cinder. I'd say Orchid.
I don't know how to play Orchid.
Orchid's like Jago.
But I don't know how to play her.
But she's like Jago.
She's Shoto-y as well. You know.
I have a feeling there's no overlap between characters at all.
They're quite different. It's Jago and Shadow
overlap.
Jago have a lot, but
as a lot as in 100%.
Okay,
yeah. It's close to a 101% overlap.
But like on a competitive level, it's zero overlap. Yeah, you messed around with Sidira for a minute, though, didn't you?
Yeah, he did, a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit, but not too much. I liked her for a while, and I was like, no.
See,
you gotta get those down.
I don't like her too much, like, to play.
Was that a combo?
Was
I doing a combo?
You started one, and you broke it immediately.
Any hit will start a combo.
Any of that running...
The first auto-double. He can't break your opener. Or so it's really hard.
So that
can I do a normal into an opener?
No.
Okay.
No, you can.
You can do a normal into an ender.
Into a linker. But yeah, some normals, especially command normals, can like be openers as well. Like forward and hard. Pat, you're a Sableye?
You can't do normal into opener, but you can do normal into linker, basically.
Back and hard punch is a chargeable, like, command normal.
It's basically the same thing.
This thing? That's not charged.
Hold back and hard punch. And you let that go, and it's unblockable at its max.
But of course, he's an idiot for letting himself get hit by it, because it's that long of a charge.
Yeah, and plus Sidira is fast.
You're letting Armika talk.
You're letting Armika talk, exactly.
Liam, her air fireballs are your fucking key.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Okay.
There you go.
And you can pop your instinct when you want to go crazy.
You can also pop your instinct mid-combo.
So, do feral cancels are the scariest thing you have used properly?
I haven't really used them at all that much.
It's so terrifying. Because you know what it does.
I know exactly what it does, but in any fighting game, like any character that can cancel a thing, I'm like, aside from like super cancels in Street Fighter 3, like that's it.
You did it.
Is that me or
anything
is
safe?
It's me.
No, it's me. It's me.
Yeah.
This system is super weird.
It's just familiarity.
It's just familiarity.
Well, I know, but I mean, I can't think of any game that has anything like this other than the earlier Killer Instincts.
Yeah, no, there's
yes.
nothing.
And
right?
Even then,
like,
those are terrible. Oh, shit. Well, he's pretty good with Maya.
Actually, I'm not.
Really?
I'm not, no.
No, but you're better than me.
I took her into training mode one day.
And look, that's her Phantom Dust outfit.
Yeah, kinda.
Luckily, that game will never come out.
Yeah, let's get that.
I love how that's the one
game
where Liam's
no,
like...
No, it didn't look right. It didn't look right in the end.
Yeah, they should have fired
every other game in the world, Liam's like, no, it's coming out. But this one, Liam's like, yeah, it's not coming out.
Because, like, I wanted
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that new Mega Man's coming out any day.
And then I saw
one.
The leaks,
look,
and
like,
I was like,
oh, okay.
And what's this move where he does like that?
Hadouken backwards.
Quarter
Shadow,
so I thought it was.
Yeah.
Okay. And the Shadow Kick is Tatsu?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like, you picked the right rave stage for her rave gear.
Yeah.
This song's great.
Can I just play this like Street Fighter?
You can try.
Just try to end your combos with
that's online Jago.
Yeah.
So
you do more damage if you end your combo with Jago.
Wait, that only does one hit?
That's the light one,
yeah.
I know, it was the medium.
Well, then hardest do it.
Oh, do I have to keep hitting it?
No.
Wait, what?
Hard
but it's
is
only
two hits.
Combo that it does multiple hits, I think.
No, hard does two hits.
That's two.
There you go.
You get to play Street Fighter.
Pat, also, if you throw as Jago, you can cancel into any super. Off the throw. So if you input a super while the throw animation's going on, you'll cancel, we'll throw into a super.
He's mashing.
I don't know what.
No, okay. It's okay.
You were doing the right thing. Because you could hear the mash.
Wow, his fireballs are slow as shit.
Yeah, we're good.
That's crazy.
Also, if you instinct then throw fireballs and they hit, you gain back your health.
Okay, that's cool.
Oh.
That's a break.
There you go.
Down them the brakes! Is anyone gonna get sent to GFB Industries?
What?
Huh?
When you get hit by the thing, you get GFB Industries.
You get GFB at super hard.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's true.
Do you remember Maya's Ultra? We'll then do it with punches.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it makes sense that Maya's Ultra is
good. Yeah, it does.
And Maya, I'm not super into. Like, she's like one of the best female designs in fighting games. Like,
her design's really good.
Her design, but like, I don't, like, I still can't wrap my head around her.
It's really awful. Use that tutorial I mentioned, the Street Fighter Player's Guide.
No, it's super good, but it's just like, it's still so different than everyone else in the game. Like, throwing projectiles and being a thing on it. Oh!
It's gonna kill him. Oh no, it didn't!
No. Neville! On the hunt!
Didn't have enough life to go for the
exact. This is really hard. Who am I passing this?
It's a really tough game, yeah.
Yeah, Talasia.
This is not a get by the game, go straight into online.
Well, it is
you
in the
pretty
sense,
much have to.
It is in the sense that you can get it for free and
No. I mean, like, this is not throw yourself to the wolves as your first couple matches. This is like go into training mode and learn your shit.
Get blown up.
You took Dinobot!
No, he's a Battletoad in armor.
That's a Dinobot.
Oh, Rash is gone.
You can't prove what's under that helmet.
Oh, wow.
Like,
Rash had that bottom
moves.
Question mark slot,
he did,
right?
He did, yeah.
No, the bottom question mark is nothing.
Oh, no, there's nobody, yeah.
Rash was just added in a corner that doesn't exist anymore.
Wait, is your serious advice to people to get blown up and not go into training mode first?
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
I'm talking about when you're saying you enjoy fighting games where you destroy somebody and they have no chance. That's how you enjoy your fighters?
No.
Well, now,
I said I do enjoy that. That's not how I enjoy my fighters. That implies that that's the only way I have fun.
Okay.
That's true.
Okay.
Fair enough.
I prefer a person that's perfectly equal.
Hate you, rat trap!
That's always the best.
No, you just...
But if it has to not be perfectly
come
equal,
on.
I would much rather be way above.
This is the canon battle, by the way.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, really? They don't get along?
No, they hate each other. Black man and dinosaur, not friends.
They had a divorce.
Oh, is that a thing? Well, I didn't know.
That's nature, man.
I didn't know that you know, back in Grenada, you guys had such a dinosaur.
Yeah, no, it's a little bit.
I love the fire breath.
I don't know how I feel about Richter. Like, of all the designs, Richter seems like the most normal.
That's
compared
crazy.
To everybody else.
The laziest combo ever. That's his fucking ability. It's so dumb.
I mean, when you look at what Riptor used to be, Riptor used to just be a dinosaur. But
now
like,
it's a dinosaur with a robot tail.
Yeah, well, this is the retro costume. Oh, no,
this is the retro with the accessories.
With all the accessories. But, like, the actual new costume for Riptor, like,
she whoa,
had
that
a
was
bunch
weird.
Of exposed, like, metalwork all over the place. It's really cool. I think Riptor had the best trailer.
I know.
Spinal.
At least the most unique.
It was
one.
Cool. It
or,
was
like
cool.
There was a commercial to buy Riptors.
Yeah.
It was really cool.
Oh!
Well, that was fucking weird.
Yeah, you get all kinds of crazy shit.
I made a music video with Cinder's theme one time, like five, like 10 years. I was about to say five.
I was hoping
like 10 years
say, like,
ago.
Yesterday.
Yeah, it was last night. And you time travel back in time to give yourself the idea of that simple.
Until Dawn episode 13 is just a music video.
you don't know, Leah, but that's actually still
yeah, well, I played that game too, Pat. Trust me, I know.
Yeah!
Oh! Hey. Doesn't matter!
Oh. And it pushed them away, too.
Yeah, because it has to.
If it didn't...
Oh, God! It wasted, right, though. I've never played against a competitive Riptor ever.
That was
only the AI. I've never had anyone.
Actual Riptors become really annoying. Yeah.
Riptor is the easiest character in season two by far.
That's me a button masher.
A button basher, Liam.
Watch your headphones there, Pat.
There you, no, it's fine.
So hold on,
it's
I
fine,
can do
folks.
About that.
Okay, it's okay. Fine. But like, yeah, Riptor is like the easiest character in season two to get a grasp of.
Oh, hey, I recently had somebody ask me a question on the Twitter. It's just, why do you guys use headphones while you're recording? And it's so that the TV's audio doesn't hit the microphone, guys.
Yeah,
so then,
pretty much.
Like, if the video isn't 1/10 of a 1,000th second late, you're gonna hear, like, Riptor!
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, even
Matt,
though that sounds awesome.
Matt, you know Fulgore a little bit, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, so I'll pick
I thought he knew old Fulgore.
Yeah, I knew old Fulgore better than the Fulgore that Keith says, shut up, he's fine. Yeah, take that, Conra!
Classy Conra?
Classy Conra.
Conrington.
Conrington the third! No.
Did we go to the Sacco stage?
Yeah. No, we haven't.
We haven't. Where's the graveyard?
All the way to the right.
It's by order of release.
It's so weird that the game doesn't look nearly as good in any respect as the real game. Like, when you're in the match, the game looks great.
It's gorgeous.
But, like, the stage on the stage select doesn't look anywhere near as good as the real stage.
The expression is that it's greater than the sum of its parts.
It's weird.
The frame rate's not going to be smooth on the character select screen. I mean,
and it never was.
Dude, the character select scene. I remember with Matt, there was one build where you just mash moving on the character select screen and it would just dive.
Or, like, just sit on Spinal and
look
wait.
Look at this fuck.
Yeah. Look at this Bloodborne.
Look at this
man.
Fucking Ric Flair shit.
This Yharnamite fighting an alien.
If anyone can get the stage fatality here, like, I'll give you a dollar that's in the pocket.
I'll give you an anti-dollar to not do
that. It's fucking, it's one of the better
that's
ones.
That's a command grab, right?
The fucking, yeah. It's like one of the better ones we've ever done. It just does it, like, and it's fast and it has tons of reach.
So what you're saying is that this is Eternal Champions 2?
No. Not at all.
I spoke to a guy at PAX who, when we were talking about fighting games, he was like, man, Killer Instinct came back. You should come back. Turtle Champions. I was like, no.
No, he didn't.
Get the fuck out.
There's someone. Someone would want. Whoa, that was weird.
And I was like, no, dude. I don't know if you remember. That game was terrible. He's like, you must have had a Super Nintendo. I was like, no, I had a Genesis. I played Eternal Champions every weekend. That game sucks.
I remember me and Wooly tried it for Scrub Lords Classic, and he just looked at me and I looked at him and we just turned off the system. It was like, there's nothing.
It was a lot to process.
I always played Savior the Wizard and you do his roundhouse kick in the center of the stage and the guy goes on fire and he catches on fire and dies.
Oh, come on, Glacius. Don't let this Ric Flair guy, Victorian Ric Flair Bloodborne man.
Oh! Oh my god, that's...
Well, no, he knew, because I could only hit with that one from that range.
That's what was coming out.
I don't know.
Yeah, but still, that's like a total mental shutdown.
You have some armor, though.
No, like, there was literally no other way that move could hit.
Oh, he armored up.
Good. That's the weird thing with Glacius' Instinct, is that you have 4 hits of armor, but the meter also counts down. I was like, it should be one of the other.
Wow, that didn't work.
Then you want to attack more like a B-trigger where he just gets 4
armor? Either he gets 4 pieces of armor and he has them for the next 4 hits, or the meter counts down, but not really.
Sadaka?
You get infinite amount of armor as long as you need
it. I almost called her Sadaka, sorry. Sadako's music's fantastic.
Yeah.
I like parts of it, but there's just generic rock guitar that doesn't
need to. I mean the part where it's like little thing.
Oh, there you go.
Japanese voices going,
because they're singing the Killer Instinct theme in unison.
There you go.
Going, da-da-da-da-da-da.
No, it's me.
Yeah, here.
Is that really what it is? I never noticed.
It's super slow,
and there's this thing here where if you move it at the right pace, like...
Yes, do it right now.
Yeah, of course. Well, we did that in our...
In the last video, it's true.
I think we've talked about it consistently.
The music
like,
is amazing. Mick Gordon, the god. What else you want?
The sound design from the top down.
I'm not looking forward to the new guys' stuff because I didn't like Rash's theme.
The new guy's not looking forward to the new guy's stuff.
I'm going back to Saberwolf. I actually kind of know what I'm doing there.
Ooh, Arya.
That's what I want to see. Take yourself to the lab.
Take yourself to the lab right now.
She's too complicated.
She's so actually not that.
You don't know what you're doing, but I double don't know what you're doing. So
that's why I picked Arya.
It's fair. So it's totally fair. It's right. Shockingly fair.
It's okay. It's super easy to understand. You have 3 life bars. Go.
Sometimes those life bars count. Sometimes they don't count.
Also, go. Every time you switch a life bar, your special moves change.
Rumor has it.
You get to use all 3 when you use your instinct. Go.
Look at this sassy robot.
That's a sassy walk. Oh, that's really cool.
She's an orbital freak.
Have you made your choice, Beast Man? Saber Wolf is like, I kind of don't get a say in the matter, Arya. Evolve or die, make your choice.
Was that an ender?
Almost anything done with a fierce punch or fierce kick
is an ender.
Automatically an ender.
Any special move done on those buttons is an ender. Dragon punches are also enders.
Not like every case, but like almost all cases.
Okay. Do I have any other moves other than that? This and the dash.
You have a run, a back forward, a medium kick.
That thing.
And then after that.
Oh, only medium kick?
No. That initiates the run, and then any other kick button does like a low, a medium, or an overhead.
Okay, that's easy.
So I think it's 3 punches we have to switch up.
Also, double tapping, dashing, a saber wolf makes you go through most things.
What?
Look at that anime shit!
I was on the wrong side!
And use the hard button. Dash it out. There you go.
Yeah, the area is like...
really cool.
Crazy complicated, but still really cool.
It's a fun fight for Thunder. It's a really fun fight.
So what does this do, by the way?
Damage. Increased damage even on ship.
Damn.
Also, it gives you feral cancels, which is... You can make anything safe. Just press a, you can cancel
you
out
have
of
like
anything.
A limited amount, don't you, or something? Or is it just like cooldown, I think? I don't know. I never fool around with it.
It's while you have instinct files.
So yeah, it's limited in that sense. Oh, those shotguns! Yeah, I'm gonna put shotgun in my knees, shut up! And they're like, Arya, what if you're like doing Zumba? You're gonna destroy half the Ultra Tech Tower!
Shut up, I played Urguys, God bless the ring, I want shotgun.
I know it's
fast.
A good move, exactly.
Oh.
What?
Final form.
Yeah, he's got
1 life bar left.
You can do it, you can
do it. So that was an ender.
That's an ender, yeah.
Okay. And how do I in a combo?
Oh. Doesn't matter, it's danger, shut up and play. Shut
danger,
up, play,
danger.
No.
Just hit buttons.
Do it!
Oh, you guys are cowards!
Yeah!
Oh! Oh. What? Oh! Yeah.
Winner!
How do I do the fancy ender thing at the end of the match when you're in danger?
Ultra combo?
Yeah, how do you do that?
You do your ender with 3 punches.
Yeah. 3 punches?
Some characters is 3 kicks.
Okay.
But, I mean, since I think for Saberwolf, it's all 3 punches or whatever.
So I would just do up-down all 3 punches?
No, for him it's back-forward 3 punches.
Back-forward? Okay.
Cinder.
I prefer new Cinder compared to the old dorky one.
Everyone does!
No, I've seen Cinder. Like, look, you're just basically a sub-boss from Diablo here, and that's cool.
Or Inferno from Soul Cal.
Oh, yeah.
Mordos Call, not Mordos Call, what's the Mace the Dark Age guy? Lord Deimos was like, I want in on this
costume.
Game.
How come you don't have custom default?
I just didn't set it up.
Let me ask you. The only way, there's no visual indicator bad. Other than the look of the moves for combo breakers. You just have to know everybody's doubles.
Yeah, there's
you
no color.
Look,
there's
you
no
can
color
look at
flashes.
Their controllers.
You also
too.
Look at the reaction, the reactionary animations of your character.
Like, how,
if you see your
how
character,
hard am I flying
how,
back?
How far okay. are you flying
how
back?
How fast is the move they're doing?
Okay.
Is it a fast?
If
is
you
it a
can't
light
tell,
medium or hard?
Yeah. If you can't tell, it's a medium. But if you can tell, it's a hard or a light.
Matt's not wrong, though. There is a different reeling animation for each severity of hit.
That's not good at the time, but it does help you in the future go, like, that was probably...
And you get, and you get 2 hits to read, so... That's why a lot of people in the advanced games do short, sweet combos, because...
Yeah.
No, read is too dangerous.
You can break,
to,
you can see stuff
and cash out the damage as soon as possible.
Is that
tip
throws in this? Those work in the system?
Absolutely. It's like stock holding. At first you're like, you want to have long-term good investment. But then you realize the real money's in short-term, quick cash money investment.
Once the stock market starts to learn the matchup against you.
Exactly.
Once Dow Jones realizes what he needs to do on wake-up,
And once every player does it, the game gets ruined. I mean, the stock market goes downhill.
Yeah, Cinder's jumping roundhouse is really cool because you get that bird kick cross up.
Okay, we're playing Cinder, by the way. Can you do the loops
no,
that
I can't.
Players can do?
And I was trying earlier today!
Oh, were you? They're so cool.
Oh, so he just runs forever.
Yeah,
so
until
you press
the button.
Sick burn! Somebody get the fire extinguisher.
Okay. So if I do the run and overhead really fast, will that
shut up, out? Play. Do the
I love how before this I was like, you know the
shut up, this is what you do in every other game,
a
Pat.
Tutorial.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Play. Okay. Take it. Do the fireball things with his grenades. Is that they can sit up backwards?
Toss
grenades.
Shut up, play! I got
it. Exactly. Shut up, play applies to everybody.
Come on. Blow his ass out.
Okay.
Blow there, that's the ass blow.
Yeah.
So if I do the run and
yeah,
the overhead
for a
slide like quick enough, does that count as a special for between your doubles?
It'll start a combo.
No, I mean in the combo.
Run into that? Yeah.
But if you do a
fast roll, level up.
Yay.
Nice, you did it.
Yeah.
It would seem like really restrictive if the only one you could do is the backboard.
No, you can usually have a couple options on your linkers.
It looks like Street Fighter V is going to step it up way further, but KI's features for like character specific leveling up and unlocks is really really cool.
Well, it was really bad before, and
when
Iron,
it first launched,
Iron
yeah.
Galaxy really like changed it.
It took a minute to get the idea of Shadows down, but then once they did it, I was like, okay, no.
Oh, not Shadows.
Are you fooling
but, like, unlocking
Shadows?
Stuff
I did.
Each character individually.
Because I never fooled around with it.
I don't know how to
like...
use Spinal, and he's the only one left. I'll take him next
is
time.
Is he the only one left?
Yeah.
No one took Fulgore.
No one
took Fulgore.
I was waiting for you to take Fulgore.
Yeah, but like
it's up to you, man.
My Fulgore is shitty compared to your Thunder, but I'll take him.
Just pips all over him.
Like, you should take Spinal now.
Yeah. Fine. No,
what
fine.
What is this? What
no,
because
I saw you going,
Fulgore.
No, I was going to say, like, these are the last two
no,
unused
yeah,
characters.
I'll fight you with Orchid, but like...
When's Shadow Jago coming out?
Okay,
I paid for Shadow Jago. When's Shadow Jago?
I was talking to someone, like, this year.
This year, okay.
Right now, so this is the greatest color in fighting games.
Ooh,
and we're not allowed
cool.
to take it.
Yeah.
Wooly will never be good enough. I'll never be good enough. Keats is never
so
good
wait,
enough.
So wait, you have to be good enough to get certain colors?
You can't even buy that.
You can't buy this color.
That's
it's
perfect.
Only
that's
for
skill only.
It's level 50 only.
So if you see that,
that's the attack
yeah,
on
yeah.
Titan color.
You see all the muscles on the,
yeah.
on the side?
Yeah,
stuff?
That's muscle
if you
Titan.
See that color 9 Fulgore show up online,
just
fucking...
Just pull the
just
game.
Rage quit.
I have Polar
Bear. So what exactly do you have to do to get that?
Just play
get
Fulgore
to level
50
with Fulgore.
Get to level 50 with Fulgore,
and no one ever.
And that's
will.
For every ninth level.
Rico will.
Right? Rico will.
Well, he already has, but yeah.
Yeah, you're not even level 50 with Thunder.
No,
you're level 31 or something.
I'm level 31 with Thunder.
Yeah.
So what you're saying is it might take a little bit.
Might take a year of your life.
But I like that. I like how you can buy almost everything with money, but
yeah.
one thing.
But
no.
I'm a big fan of that for any game that has cosmetic. Like dyes or colors or whatever. Make all of them purchasable
except
for
one.
One.
Yeah.
And that one requires something really, really hard.
God,
nothing you can cheat your way to.
Spinals, animations, and taunts are all one element away from being overproduced.
Yeah, yeah.
But they're not.
Then they stop.
They're exactly where they need to be.
So you both have weird leader characters.
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
Alright, suck.
And then, Matt, burn your core?
I can't use... If I want my super meter to level up,
yes,
I can't use a... Don't do that! I can't use any energy-based projections on Fulgore.
Yeah, that's
correct. I have to use physical.
So, and the
so
more,
uppercuts and dashes.
And the more combos Fulgore gets going, the faster his fan
spins
and
okay.
the faster his meter builds.
That seems terrible.
It's awesome.
No, Keith says it's fine. Shut up. Like, I Max goes, I don't really like that anymore. I like the other system where you manually charge, like a KOF character.
Yeah.
And Keith's reply was, shut up.
I actually like this system a lot, but it's so tough.
Yeah, I'm already...
Shut up.
I thought, but I
when
lost.
You, when you see really good full board play, like at Evo and shit, you see the meter build.
Look, yeah, no. Really fast. Look, Matt's meter's all gone now. He did that whole first round for nothing.
Yeah, kind of.
This is such a weird match.
Yeah, because we don't really know what we're doing properly, clearly.
Do the long combos, though.
Plus, this, that normal I just did as full board, it hits the character backwards, so I have time to build my meter manually, which is something I can't do anymore. So it's weird.
Yeah.
Well, I can do it when I'm in instinct or something. I can build meter while I'm in instinct, but it's
Wow, look at the meter go now. Now that Matt's... So what this is Bulgore is extremely momentum-based.
Yes.
Yeah.
See,
yeah.
He spent all that meter and it got blocked. It's perfect.
Yeah. Don't fuck up ever. If you play perfectly, you'll be good.
Yeah, exactly.
It seems too harsh because the other
characters don't... Fulgore's super, like, the laser also does how much damage? Like, a dumb amount of damage.
It's
strong.
And I forget how to do it now because they changed it.
Great.
Why would is Fulgore all robot or some robot?
He's Thunder's brother put into a robot.
Okay, because I was like, why would Magic Skull sap energy out of a robot? It's like, well, no, if he's a cyborg, then there's still...
There was
the
a human
best
inside.
Is the Killer Instinct comic where Thunder is kissing Fulgore.
That's beautiful.
He's holding Fulgore's face and he's like...
Oh, yeah, mwah. Breathy.
Yes.
That's beautiful.
Mwah. Mwah. And everyone, like, Twittered it to Max, and Max, like, stop.
But it's canon, right?
Because Fulgore is Max's favorite character, so
Max
he's like...
Max is like, I have to write this in right now.
The Killer Instinct comic is officially licensed, so you could say it's canon. Yeah.
I wish Max would write, like, a DLC campaign for Thunder where the goal is to kiss Fulgore.
Yeah.
We have to go with the law together. Together we will poop up people.
Gutsy yo yo.
Yeah, for those that are exactly. Still wondering, oopa people comes from Thunder.
Wait until he throws
my,
the instinct.
My robot, my cyborg brother can't possibly be this cute.
Yeah. I can just do the basic.
My little eagle.
I can do my beep up anytime.
There it is.
Oopa people.
Why does he say that?
Because Ken Lob is like, this is how I'm going to say it. Ken Lob voices Thunder.
What?
Yeah, he's like the one character he voices in the game. He voiced the original Thunder too, if I remember.
He did. He absolutely did.
Oopa people!
Oh, that's not a cross-up.
It was a fake cross-up.
Battletoads coming back.
There's fake cross-ups.
Oh, I look like of course. I just jumped shallow.
Like what Thunder can do in the air, which is stomp, is like one of the crossiest cross-ups ever. I always get hit by it when I'm like not touching it.
Yeah, baby. We gotta have one. We need that battery.
So the reason you'd stun the guy full. At the end is to get meter. Right?
Yeah,
to get meter.
No reason.
And you usually have a you have a specific ender made for that.
Okay.
Wait, which gains you shadow meter as well?
So his Shoryu is also like an Alex style stomp.
Yes.
Wow.
It's really cool.
That's really useful.
And it's also the best move in the game simply because it's called Skyfall.
Call of Sky.
Yeah. No, Skyfall in the air when you spawn.
Oh,
down,
yeah.
Call of Sky is when you summon
yes,
the
yes,
thing.
Yes, it is.
You do, Liam. Oh.
I like how, Wooly, you've gone through the three iterations of where Thunder had nothing. Then they gave him the lightning bolt, and when you figured out they gave him a lightning bolt, you're like, what? Then they changed it back to not being that. And now it gives him the crow dash.
Yeah, and I actually prefer the lightning bolt. To
yeah,
the crow
I know
because
it was unblockable. It was kind of actually quite fast. It was just
your beep up boop bo.
It was just
is
to make
quite
people
strong.
Move forward. And Keith said no one moved forward
because it was just they're like it didn't make enough of an incentive.
It was supposed to draw people that are fighting Thunder to come in. Take a chocobo colors.
I can. He's only got two colors unlocked.
Great.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, well, yeah.
Why don't you pick random?
Okay.
You're gonna win.
No, I'm not.
He might not win with certain characters.
Yeah, but he's gonna get Thunder, so
oh, he doesn't even know! That's cool,
I forgot about that random.
It's gonna be Thunder.
What?
It's gonna
oh,
be Thunder!
That's great. That's
yeah.
Fantastic.
Oh!
It's the same match as last time.
Yeah.
Pat's smile and optimism gone.
Oh, I am smiling, but it's the smile of, oh, I'm gonna get fucked.
Agonos has too many weird non-fighting
tricks. Let me just lube up my ass first, please.
No. This wolf is like, yeah, no, I'll do it.
Fight rocks.
I've tried everything to become human. Maybe I should try this.
Go fight a wall. You can do it.
Just become hungry quick. You can do it. You just need to be hungry.
I had armor.
Super armor.
Do you just always have armor?
No, he gets four of them, and every time he chunks up, he gets one.
But you only start with two, right?
Start with two. Start half. Yeah. Half chunks.
Okay, so now you have no armor?
Right now, no. Yeah.
But he can put another rock in him to put one back on. But it's really slow.
How the hell are you supposed to...
You gotta find time to do it.
No, but I can't even hit you with normal, so you just beat me through it. I'm missing something.
Alright, I can do shotgun. And that's really
What's Sigil's slide? We need that.
Yeah. It's
light kick.
Every time I tried to slide, I got blown the fuck up.
Run and light kick. Except for that time.
Yeah.
See, he hit you, but you actually dashed through it.
I'm trying to play this like fucking Street Fighter.
Yeah, I can't. Every character's a rushdown character.
Except for
the people who aren't, like Kenron.
There's only two characters that, when you look at them, their classification is rush. Sorry, three characters. Jago, and Shadow Jago, that is a camp. Jago, Sigilith, and Orc.
Okay, I should have.
Yeah, you couldn't have possibly known.
Well, if you read his mind, you would know.
That's true, that would be a powerful move.
That combo works. I got something.
You got some good hits in, though.
You know, like, an awesome victory, that definitely means you got some hits. That's one light of ours.
I can't even, am I being hit or not?
Yeah, I was gonna say this one!
Now you go.
Chunk up.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, you're expecting that.
Okay. You got some hits in there.
Okay.
Now you do more damage.
Okay. But it doesn't matter because I'm getting wrecked.
Yeah, just throw little rocks. It's basically a taunt.
Oh, but Wooly's gonna lose.
I had armor.
Yeah, he's got armor today. That's super weird. That's a really weird game.
It's cool, isn't it, though, that he could just put
the
more...
The thing is, the armor slows him down to a crawl.
Oh, that does actually make him an SR.
When he has four armor, he just doesn't move.
Some links are stopped being links because he's so slow.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not just your movement, it's
you actually lose combos, yeah. So there's a very big negative to it.
And that's why he gets the stick, so if he can't move, he can slap around with the stick. Okay.
Alright, give me my Kill Bill shaft.
That's so weird.
That's not Kill Bill shaft.
Game of Death.
Yeah, that's
the... Yeah, no, take Blade!
Wait, no, I want fucking this guy.
Alright.
I want Kill Bill fucking Kimbo.
Mm-hmm. You see Kimbo just kill Ken Shamrock in the most pathetic fight ever?
Well, that was a while ago.
Yeah, but did you see it?
Yeah, but using a gun wasn't.
I recently saw it, and it's such a gross fight.
Cinder?
No, we've been there.
It's like, wow, Ken Shamrock won in 2 seconds.
Wait,
but he's
did we
not
go to the hatchery?
We didn't do this.
I was gonna say, did we go to the hatchery too?
Yeah, but it sucks.
It does suck. But you're asking.
Oh, yeah, I'm not a fan of it.
I like it better than this stage, but...
Nah, this music is way better.
The old colors on this stage were ridiculous, but when they...
Were they like Volcano Stage?
Yeah. Exactly. But now that they changed it, it's a lot nicer. I like it.
Come on!
Yeah.
Yeah, it was hard to see anything wrong. Lugi looks jacked!
Look at those crazy lighting effects on this stage.
Yeah, looks good.
Yeah, well, they washed out the colors. That's how you fix it.
Well, there's a nice start to the match.
Oh, Wooly's on the ropes.
Man, for some reason, Combo, like, doing his crouching jabs looks super goofy in this costume.
Yeah, no, I get it.
Looks really, really good. Oh. Good.
Yeah, Wooly's down for the count. Get him. He's losing.
Oh, on the ropes. I could have EX'd that.
That's the thing, is that Shadow Jago, when he comes out as a real boy, he's the only character that can EX his special moves.
What?
Yeah, he's gonna be able to EX.
His trait will be that every special move he can EX.
But they just EX.
Oh!
There you go. Nice. Make it
but
count.
But you told me that you can EX all these guys' moves.
No, who said that?
You both did. Like, several. I hit back, forward, and then hit... Two punches and an EX.
Yeah, that's a super. It feels like you're doing an EX, but it's actually a super.
Well, because I asked super, and then Wooly said they're more like EXs.
Well, no, he means like how you do them.
How you do them is like EXs, yeah.
So he can't super then?
Yes, you can, but that's only now. Do the super.
Aw, I'm so confused.
Are we gonna see one super?
Nice!
No.
Yeah!
Oh, there it is.
Come on, I wanna see a super finisher.
That did a lot of damage, goddamn.
Super!
No!
I can't do it.
I still had two life bars to go. Not two life bars, but you still had last breath on you.
Once the barrage starts, I can't go into it.
Oh.
Yeah, alright.
The super can only be done in the last 10%. If he fucks it up, then he's like gonna be really.
Alright, you wanna do one final?
Go ahead.
Grab your mains.
Oh, I don't wanna take Sable Wolf again.
Is that your main?
Sort of, but I haven't played him in a while.
Kind of.
Only on Thursdays.
Is it a Thursday today? No, it's Friday.
Yeah. I'll try Arcade. Yeah.
How fitting.
Of course. That's Willie's default.
Alright, I'm gonna wolf up.
Every character that's ever had, like, a wolf head should have had multiple costumes that it's
It even changes the wolf's eyes. I never noticed that.
You know what's cool? You know the thing, like, a storm is approaching?
Yeah.
That's what I said for, like, the Zubaz ref, obviously.
Of course.
There's counter statements other people can put.
Yeah, yeah.
So I fought an Agonos.
Your storm is weak.
I fought an Agonos who said, I've weathered many storms. And I was like,
is it set?
Counter quote!
Is it purely to for yours, or is that just what he has all the time?
No, it's what he said, but there's a perfect matchup for people that say the right thing.
Because every character, look at my weird piss feet.
I stepped That's in a lot of pee
to get here. Target spotted. Oh, killing this Native American will get me one step closer to Ultra Tech.
How many steps, Orchid? How many steps do you need?
I need all the steps.
That's the problem with wind quotes like that. They don't really make sense.
The answer lies in the heart of battle. What the answer to what?
That's probably you.
What's the question? I don't know. That also lies.
Oh, fuck Skyfall!
Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about it.
I want to see that moment where Ken and Ryu are talking, and Ken's in a suit and he's having coffee, and like Ryu is just covered in garbage and smells, and he's just like, Ryu, what the fuck are you doing with your? When are you gonna get a job, man?
Yeah.
The answer lies in the heart of that. Like, no!
GoRingRyu at hotmail.com.
Yeah,
no, that's the one.
Chicken typing. There's that.
Whoa!
Does the grenade do damage? It does.
It does,
right?
A little bit, but it's mostly to disrupt
things.
Because it's done with very little damage.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Oh my god, get in here!
No, be a huge coward, man! Be a huge fucking stupid coward!
Oh fuck!
No.
Yeah, so close.
Don't worry, you just have to jab
him. Literally have no life in your life bar.
Don't worry about it.
Just jab him and you're winning.
Oh, I didn't know that goes.
Yeah, that would do it.
That's not a jab.
Oh!
Yeah, you can do that too.
Okay, but come on, hurry up, round!
That's really interesting. So what's her instinct?
I throw fire cats whenever I want.
Do you manually do that?
Yeah. I gotta make them count.
It's like Sidira's, where she can set up little traps in the air.
Okay. This game is so good.
Isn't it? It's awesome.
Yeah, it's
pretty solid.
It's really.
I never thought I'd see an anime fighter with this much budget.
I never thought I'd see an anime fighter with this little anime.
Yeah.
Right? I guess it is closer to an anime fighter.
It's closer
fighter
to
than,
an anime fighter
than like
else.
Your classic.
Oh!
Oh! Fuck!
There you go. One step closer to
flushing out Ultra Tech. No, you're not!
For what reason?
That doesn't make any sense, Orchid.
I'll kill all the minorities I need to get to Ultra Tech.
Hey, yo, Matt.
What?
You know what, though?
What?
We ain't finished yet.
No, we're not!
I'm back! I'm back to rise, I'm back to flow, I'm back to fly, I'm back to soar, I'm back to war, let the truth be told, I feel on fire with my passion flow, back to rise. back to blow, back to fly, back to soar, back to war, let the truth be told. Feel on fire when my passions flow. Show me what you got, I wanna see how you rock, if you're great or not. Wanna take my spot, let it train the box. I put the game on lock, and my ring won't stop. Back to rise, I'm back to flow, I'm back to fly, I'm back to soar, back to war, let the truth be told. Feel on fire when my passions flow.
What you got, what you got?
Oh
yeah!
Oh shit, GMB!
That's what you get for picking a fight while the government foreclosing on my house, nigga! Alright, let's get that Agonos Ultra.
Oh god, no, please don't.
Let's get that biblical shit.
No, it's happening.
Sodom and Gomorrah, motherfucker! Lot's wife, you shouldn't have looked back, bitch!
This is just like
Eternal
Champions.
Turn to salt.
No! Turn to salt
like Eternal Champions!
No, real cute robot, like, puts you in a dustpan after that. Oh no!
The ghosts!
Go into the land ghosts. Of wind and ghosts! Oh shit, they're all stinky black hands!
The bitch nigga ghosts are coming for
you're
you.
You're a squid now, bitch! Slide on your knees like Henry Townsend.
No. I gave her a light. She took the short way down.
No!
Ultra! Yeah, here's where you'd hear Ultra, Ultra, Ultra.
The Super Nintendo version.
Exactly.
Kablowies.
That's the longest and best one to do to people online.
She's the best auto blow I've ever seen.
Ric Flair versus Ric Flair.
Hit you with the candlestick. Hit you the ancient objects, and you get sucked into the book.
Prophecy.
Some X-Men cartoon shit. Fucking dumb.
Yeah, there it is.
Boom!
Oh!
Close that chapter on your life.
Oh boy.